setting a limiter in the amplifier or in the
port. Many times, unprofessionally they handle the the machines. So they, you know, they pull off the jack and open the jack, and during all these
there's a spike
in the signal, and to protect that spike we should use our third
basically we're talking about the input side. So when we pull out that's all on the input side.
Input side.
So the peak is coming from the input side. That input peak can be thrown on the input side. So here we think inputs are connected, let's say mixer or whatever is connected to this device.
This device, that's what I'm saying.
And this will have inputs in it.
Yes.
That is the protection.
And we'll take the load also.